YouTube world, it's your girl Kimberly in the kitchen cooking something for dinner. So I thought, you know what, I'm kind of feeling myself today, and I'm feeling my Italian side starting to come out a little bit more. So why don't I cook something with a little Italian kick to it? So guess what, we're going to try a new product today. It is called McCormick Sicilian Chicken with Tomato, Basil, and Garlic. It is their new skillet sauce. Look at this cute little packet that it comes in. I like it, I like it, I like it, I like it. So this is what it's supposed to look like. Now, really easy to cook. All you do is you take this packet, okay, and on the back, you'll see all the ingredients right there. Really simple. It takes one package of the sauce, 2 tablespoons of olive oil, 1 pound of thin sliced boneless chicken breast, 2 cups of sliced mushrooms, 1 bell pepper, and 1 onion cut into strips. Okay, so I've done all of that, got that all cut up and everything, and what you do is you're going to put the chicken in your skillet. Well, you're going to put the olive oil in the skillet first, which is 2 tablespoons of olive oil. You're going to put that in the skillet, and you're going to let that get hot. So you're going to turn it on medium to high heat. Let that get good and hot. Then you're going to wash your chicken off. Wash your hands, okay? Then you're going to take the chicken, and you're going to add it to the skillet with the olive oil in it. You're going to cook it for about 5 minutes. You're going to let that get light brown. Then you're going to turn it over on the other side and let the other side get light brown. You're not going to burn it. You're just going to have a light brown, crisp, fully cooked chicken breast for the ones that you're putting in the skillet. So that's what you want to do, and that's in the olive oil, okay? Once then that is cooked, so a total of like 5-10 minutes on that, you're going to take it out and you're going to set it to the side. Then you're going to take your vegetables and you're going to put those in the skillet and you're going to cook those, and you're going to lightly stir those for about 5 minutes until they are tender. Then you're going to take your sauce packet, which is the Sicilian chicken sauce packet, okay? You're going to take that sauce packet and you're going to pour it in the skillet, and you're going to put the chicken back in the skillet. So you already got your vegetables cooked in there. That was the last thing you cooked. Then you're going to put your sauce in the skillet and you're going to put the chicken in the skillet, okay? You're going to stir it up just a little bit and you're going to simmer it for 2 minutes, okay? Just until the sauce cooks into the chicken and it gets just a little heat through it, okay? And then the final step is, voila. This is what it looks like. Look at that, you guys. That looks so good. Sicilian chicken with tomato, basil, and garlic. Look at that. Now, if you can tell, I did not use boneless skinless chicken breast. I just used regular chicken breast. Or thighs, rather. And it's because it's conveniently what I had at home. And that's okay. You can use whatever you want. The chicken breasts are just better because, for one, it's easier to cut when you're eating it. And you don't have any skin on it. So that's why they say use the boneless, skinless chicken breast. Because you don't want that skin on there. But this is what I use. And look at that. That looks so good. So this is what I'm going to have for dinner. And on the to go with this, now you can put pasta with this, or you can do like me, because I'm eating healthy, is I cooked a pot of brown rice. So I'm going to have a little brown rice on the side. So that's my dinner. Let's try it. Let's just take a little taste of it right here. I just got a little bit and put it in a plate, and let's see what it tastes like. Okay. It's actually really good. It has a tart taste to it, but it's still really good. You can tell that it has a very cultured taste to it. It's not overly seasoned. It's not heavy with salt. You can definitely taste that basil in there, but it's actually really good. And I think that this is the type of meal that the longer it sits, the better it'll taste. So you just cover this and let this sit for a little bit. You don't have to immediately serve it if you don't want to. And it probably tastes like really, really good tomorrow once it actually soaks a little bit more in this sauce. But it's really, really good, you guys. I actually really like this. So, oh yeah, it's really good. So as I get my plate ready so I can have a little bit of this with my brown rice, you guys go out and get some of the McCormick Sicilian chicken. It's really good. It's the new skillet sauce in a package.